Hi, I'm Robert Christian with NewsTalk Live. You can find us on the web at www.livestream.com/NewsTalk Live. And I would encourage you, if you've never been a NewsTalk Live viewer, you haven't sent us a like on Facebook, you haven't given us too much of an opportunity maybe to share part of our day with you, or you with us, that you do so. NewsTalk Live is a one-of-a-kind program that covers the news, both local, national, international, the Occupy movement, and the list goes on, but with a bit of commentary. NewsTalk Live begins at 12 noon, Monday through Friday, Pacific Time, 2 p.m. Central, and 3 p.m. Eastern. And we definitely hope to be able to get more folks in to watch the NewsTalk, as that is what we do. Now, if you would like information on how that you can have your company, your business, on NewsTalk Live as a sponsor for NewsTalk Live, feel free to email me at rcsm@ourforum, that is H-O-U-R, forum, forum.net. And I'll be happy to be able to share with you the steps that are required that you will need to do in order to get your business, your company, maybe you as an individual, as an underwriter, to help with, to defer some of the expense anyway, with NewsTalk Live. We recently did a fundraiser, and I was very, very pleased that that the fundraiser went over with a smashing success. So with that in mind, you know, I would encourage you to do so. We are also actively looking for new reporters and people who would like to, well, I wouldn't call them reporters, but more or less new faces for new talk shows. One in particular that we've been talking about, which as far as YouTube, I'm going to be leaving that sort of in the with a question mark, but there is already talk of having one or maybe two more NewsTalk personalities come on board. So the goal at NewsTalk Live is to be able to present news and commentary with heart, but to be able to have people just like you that actively participate by posting it to Twitter, by posting the address to on your Facebook accounts, liking us on Facebook, and actively participating in the online chat. It is live as it is, so any mistakes, any bloopers, trust me, it goes out everywhere. So we try to be as professional as that we can, and to be able to present news with heart, again, and with commentary. This next week is going to be a fantastic week on NewsTalk Live, so I would encourage you and hope that you will be able to join us. So join us, won't you? Again, it's at livestream.com/NewsTalk. We hope to see you then.